Hello, my friends. It's Birdsong here, and I'm writing a new song about spiders. And I couldn't wait one more moment to share with you a sneak preview. So here's a rough version with photos and videos that I've been taking while doing my research.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hairy legs that move from thread to thread inside my strong and silky web. I'm called an S-P-I-D-E-R, and I am famous for my weaving ability and catching insects naturally. And so I spin my thread and weave my web. This is my way of capturing my prey. And while you are sleeping, I am weaving. When I'm done, I wait until I feel an insect come. I'm a carnivorous arachnid who is perfectly adapted to survive in any place where I can catch bugs while I hang in space. And I have claws that grip the silk that I efficiently produce, connecting fibers one strand at a time to make this web of mine. And so I spin my thread and weave my web. This is my way of capturing my prey. And while you are sleeping, I am weaving. When I'm done, I wait until I feel an insect come. Now I want to tell you that a spider knows just what to do to make sure every strand of silk is used for good. We use silk for climbing, and we lay our eggs inside it, and we wrap it around the bugs we catch in your neighborhood. And we weave designs that are so beautiful. Look outside and you may see them shimmer in the morning dew. And so I spin my thread and weave my web. This is my way of capturing my prey. And while you are sleeping, I am weaving. When I'm done, I wait until I feel an insect come. I wait until I feel an insect come.